Volkswagen relies on the solid reputation of German engineering and marketing its lineup of vehicles. This remains true even as Volkswagen automobile production has spread across countries and continents. Volkswagen Philippines falls back on the same game plan as it introduces new models and burnishes its old lineup. Among Volkswagen's local lineup is the Santana 1.4 MPI manual, perhaps the most affordable German-engineered entry-level subcompact sedan in the country, listed at 686,000 pesos. This four-door, five-seater Santana is 4,475 millimeters long, 1,706 millimeters wide, and 1,496 millimeters tall, with a 2,603 millimeters wheelbase. The exterior design is best described as classic and timeless with clean lines and soft curves. Exterior features include adjustable halogen headlights, power adjustable and folding side view mirrors, and 14-inch alloy wheels strapped by 175/70R14 radial tires. The Santana 1.4 MPI manual comes with keyless entry, making it convenient to get into one of the roomiest cabins in the subcompact sedan segment. One only gets fabric upholstery in the Santana, but the front seats slide and recline with the driver getting the added benefit of a height adjuster. The dashboard and instrumentation is well laid out and quite functional with easy-to-read dials for speedometer and tachometer, electronic multi-information trip meter, digital clock, and odometer. Adding to comfort and convenience are air conditioner with large vents, power windows on front doors, power door locks with central locking, rear seat headrest, accessory power outlet, foldable rear seats with headrest, front cup holders, bottle holders, and central console armrest. The infotainment system doesn't come with touchscreen in the Santana 1.4 MPI manual, but the 2-DIN audio features AM/FM radio, Bluetooth connectivity, USB and auxiliary ports, front and rear speakers. Most of those who experience driving this model find the ride pleasant, safe, and reliable. While the 1,395cc 4-cylinder gasoline engine with multi-point fuel injection only puts out 90 PS and 132 Nm of torque, the Santana doesn't feel underpowered in city or highway driving, especially when you know how to use a 5-speed manual. Top speed is placed at a good 181 km per hour. Ride and handling in the Santana are what you'd expect from a German-engineered front-wheel drive subcompact sedan with power steering, a well-tuned suspension system featuring independent McPherson struts in front and semi-independent composite torsion beam in the rear, and brakes using ventilated front discs and rear drums. Solid, stable, and comfortable. Also standard in the Santana is anti-lock brake system for added safety on the drive. Other safety features in the Santana 1.4 MPI manual include dual airbags, seat belts for 5, height adjustable in the front seats, seat belt warning, front and side impact beams, crash sensor, door ajar warning, and engine check warning. For security, there is an anti-theft device as well as an electronic engine immobilizer.